Bollywood Jakaash actor Anil Kapoor here on Wednesday unveiled the action-packed trailer of 24 Season 2 in the presence of his star daughter Sonam Kapoor and superstar Aamir Khan at an event in Mumbai. 24 is an adaptation of popular American TV series of the same name, which will mark the return of Anil as anti-terrorism squad agent Jai Singh Rathore and will be aired on Colors from July 17 onwards. Dressed in a black and white formal wear, Anil also shared his experience while shooting the thriller. Watch him here.
Is waqt to pura mera sharir choton se bhara hua hai. Honestly, to be honest with you, matter of fact, sirf mera hi nahi, Abhinay aur main raat sham ko kal phone pe baat kar rahe the. To maine pucha kahan tha yaar, tere ko phone laga raha hu, tu phone nahi utha raha. Bola main physiotherapist pe. Bola don't worry, main bhi physiotherapist pe hi hu.
Meanwhile, superstar Aamir Khan, who was present here to lend his support, praised Anil Kapoor for his acting and also wished the actor for his upcoming brand new season of 24. Watch him here.
One of the few actors that I like to watch and whose work I look forward to is Anil. And so the new season of 24 is one that I'm looking forward to as well. I think season one was really popular. Wherever I went, people would talk about it, tell me about it, praise the serial, praise your work, Anil. So I was, every time I used to hear that, I used to feel really happy. And I'm sure that season 2 is going to go even beyond that. So I'm really looking forward to season 2.
Apart from Aamir Khan, Bollywood fashion diva and daughter of Anil Kapoor, Sona was also present. The event also saw Surveen, Chawla, Madhurima, Tuli, Sapna, Pabbi, Sikander, Kher in attendance.